Welcome to Coffee with Keith. Today, my topic is stretching, going for the reach with your business. Where do you need to stretch in your business? It's interesting because this morning I was invited to a small business get-together by the Chamber of Commerce here in Albuquerque. And one of the things they were doing was bringing small business people together to have them work on their business. And it was a bit of a stretch for all of us because we had to be willing to be vulnerable. We had to say, here is my challenge. Here is where I need some help. And really lay out some of the opportunity that may be a stretch for your business and let the others, small business owners, critique your business. I learned quite a bit. I gained some new insights that I wouldn't have had before if I wasn't willing to kind of put myself out there, be vulnerable, and go for the reach. So that's my message for you this week. Where can you stretch yourself in your business? Where can you get up a little earlier? Where can you meet some people? Where can you seek out opportunities? Sometimes the opportunity is just beyond your grasp. So go for it. If you have a topic that you'd like to hear on Coffee with Keith or would like to make a comment, please visit my website, keithpowellspeaker.com. Well, that's it. Till next week and another Coffee with Keith.